Hey friends, we are at Pott's Falls today in Bracebridge, Ontario. This is the place we like to come. You might recognize this place. It's the one that we've got one of the pictures and we put it on canvas, put it in our dining room, and this is where we took that picture. So we went in and peeked already. The flow is a little bit low, but that can still give us some good, interesting pictures. So come on, let's go. We're just parked right here and go cross the road and go in. We don't have very far to walk today to go into Pott's Falls. You can hear the water and the traffic too, but once you get in here, that's sort of drowned out, which is nice. See, it gets quieter. Doug's already headed in. I'm gonna pop over to where Doug is. So I'm just gonna stop for a minute. There's a couple of people coming, so we'll let them pass and then we'll carry on. We'll go down here, I think. Okay. We're up at the top. And then we're going to make our way down to the bottom. Okay, we're gonna head back up. Yeah, there's more folks here having a look around, but it's just beautiful. Okay, carry on. I mean, it drops right off down there. Yeah. This is my favorite spot. So, anyway, I will show you the going out. We're gonna head to the Airbnb now. Mm-hmm.
Where the hell came in?
Oh, just up there, honey.
I
think so. Or did you go around this one log here? They've got a path all over. Actually, I think you were on the right track. But how does it look up there? Yeah, it must be up there, Ben. Yeah, down here.
Yeah, down there.
Did you go that way before? If we don't return, send out a search party to Pott's Falls. And we're back to the basic falls. Thank you. Okay guys, we're gonna head back to the car. We just wanted to enjoy that walk along the falls. Beautiful day.